John here. I just want to talk about my gym today. This is for people on heart rehabilitation, just to encourage them on what I do as a recovery from heart seizure twice. So now I'm looking after myself a bit better, but I'm pushing the weights in the gym. So this is my day today. It's better to just make a little video rather than write it all out. So Wednesday, 23rd August 2017, I weighed in at 89.4 kgs, gone back up again. I think the weighing machine's not accurate. I'm on a treadmill. Fitbit, that's my little Fitbit here, was reading, at the moment it's reading 72. It was reading 70 at 2 o'clock, that's when I started today, been busy today, and the heart rate machine read 130, that's the heart rate. With the work rate, and I pulled 110 calories of work. What's this? 0.81 kilometres. This is the distance. 0.81 kilometres. And 73 Fitbit. This Fitbit was reading 73. 15 on the angle, that's the incline, so full angle, 15, and a speed of 5, that's a fast walking pace. So that was that machine, 1 out of 12 machines I did today on 3 hours, took 3 hours and 15 minutes. I spent a bit more time on the high-low machine, and a couple of other machines I spent a bit longer. Number 2, the cycle. I did 46 calories on that and 1.66 kilometres. The heart rate on the cardio machine was 123 and the Fitbit was reading 50. The load was 30, that's quite a big load on my legs, in 10 minutes. Finished that at 2:25 p.m. I went on for a longer walk before the gym. No aches and pains, so I went a long way around to the gym, and that took a little while to walk, so the walking is good, and I averaged at 90 on the Fitbit on that walk. And then the next machine, the third one, is the elliptical. That was 2:25 p.m. Fitbit read 86, and I'm feeling fit. On that machine, that's the one you stride like this and pull the thing like that and walk. Elliptical was 86 on a Fitbit, and I pulled 74 calories of work and did 0.72 kilometres. 132 on the heart rate machine, the cardio machine, on the machine itself, and 30 on the load, so that's quite a bit of load on my legs. So I'm really making the legs work, and I'm feeling good. The fourth machine was rowing, the rowing machine, and that was, what have I got here, 72. On the Fitbit, 70 on the Fitbit, 53 calories, 1.772 kilometres, 10 minutes on that, and then go to the high-low machine next, the fifth machine, on Wednesday, 23rd August, that's today, so 15 minutes on that, 15 to 20 minutes I think is about 20 minutes on that. That's the one with the all the weights. I think it's about 120 pounds weights pulled down that way or pulled out that way, and on the back, the other end, I pull on my stomach the same, about 120 kgs. 120 kgs, 100 times I did on that. Oh, not 100 times, sorry. On the high-low machine, I spent 15 minutes going backwards and forwards. I didn't count any. Because I'm averaging 76 on the Fitbit. There's no cardio on that. What have I got here? Oh, that's all for that one. So, we're going to the sixth machine, the independent chest press. So he is, that was 100 times on that chest press. That's the one that pulls in this way. 89, this is the Fitbit readings. 89, 81, 86, 86, 88, 87, 87, 87, 89, 83. So that's every time I did 10 pulls of 88.10 kgs, 100 of those, with that much weight on, that's a lot of weight. So every 10 I took a reading, and that's not too bad, 86, 81 average on the Fitbit. I'm going to get a machine here for the heart rate, from China, so I can read that one too, read that one. And keep track. So I'm feeling pretty good. No strain and no pain on the left calf. I've got a little pain on the left calf, stiff, but it's not there. It's not stiff anymore because I did some more walking. Seventh machine, the bench press. Fitbit was reading 81. It was 3:45 p.m. start, so these are the readings I had: 77, 74, 65, 61, 86, 88, 89, 87, 97, 94. So that's every 10 minutes, 10 bench press 40 kgs, 30 kg on the side, 20 kg on the side, bench press lying down, lifting up. So I did 100 of those. Each 10 lifts I did a reading, so that's what that came out as. No sores. And then the 8th machine, I'm on the independent lat pull down, this way. So I was pulling 121.55 kgs 100 times. So this is the readings on that: 81, 72, 87, 85, 83, 79, 73, 74, 71, 108. So that's a fair bit of pulling weight. That was really, really hard on the arms, pulling down. So that's 100 times that one. The next machine we go on to is number 9, and that was 100 times. And we were pulling 88.4 kgs. On the mid row, on here, pulling this way on the midriff here. So that one was 78, 93, 83, 87, 96, 95, 111, 92, 89, 86. So that's each time I pulled 10 of those and took a reading on the Fitbit. Boy, that's a lot of work. That's a lot of work. Now we're on the 10th machine, the leg extension. It's lifting up the legs like that with the weights on. So I'm pulling 44.5 kgs on my legs up like that, 100 times. 10 times each. And this hard on the calf muscles and the hamstrings. It's working the hamstrings. 86, 86, 88, 88, 90, 91, 88, 85, 90, 90, 89. There. So that's the readings of 100 times with the legs going. Both legs stiff on the calves. Hamstrings came right. I massaged them with olive oil the day before, so I don't have any pain in my calves anymore. It's gone from the exercise today on those calves and really stretched them. And the massage with oil on it. I did have the back of my thighs was sore from pushing the 200 kg weights on my legs. And so I'll get Maggie to do that the next time, next Monday. So on Sunday I'll push the 200 kgs again on Saturday. And then if they get sore, she can put the cupping on just below my bum, on my back of my thighs, and stick them there. 11th machine now, lying, legs curled, 100 times, and that's 33 kgs. I'm curling my legs up, just lying down and lifting the legs up like that. That's a bit hard. That's hard on the back of the calves and the hamstrings as well. 76, 66, 70, 69, 76, 72, 66, 76, 83, 79. So there we go. Still tender in the hips. We are on the 12th machine now. The last machine I worked on was an independent shoulder press. And that was really hard, that one. That was 88.4 kgs times 100 times. 88, 85, 87, 84, 87, 89, 91, 87, 85, 82. I still got lots of energy left to do more. But I thought I'd just leave it there because it was 5:15. And I wanted to head off without going into the swimming pool and go and watch my program, The Chase. I always don't want to miss it. So there we go. I've had a good run from 2 o'clock to 5 o'clock, 2 o'clock to 5:15 p.m., 3 hours 15 minutes to do 12 machines, so 16 minutes per machine. And that was a lot of work. I'm feeling good. My video failed. Upload. Oh, that's a nuisance. So I want to show you my cupping on my back. That was from Monday. It's still a big mark on it because, man, that really took the power of my shoulders and my neck. It's taking the tension out of my neck. I just want to show you that Chinese cupping does work. It really works. Works good for me. There. You see that? There. Along there. And down here and across here. Spot on, man. It's real spot on. Thank you, Maggie. Maggie's really good. I had my nurse here, and she took some more readings, but my blood pressure's gone up a bit. But the drinks I'm getting has got too much sugar in. So I'll go back to my friend Jimmy's little recipe and just do what he said, and mix it up myself. So that's what I'm gonna do in future. And it'll come right down. My blood pressure will come right down. But it's really good now, and I'm feeling spot on. Ooh, that's wrong. else I wanted to say? Oh, my video. I just made a video and it's failed. Make sure I'm uploading and supporting the type. So, I'm keeping healthy for my own sake and for what I'm doing in my job with the Paramount Chiefs, sorting this government out and the forward people. That's all, really, I want to say. So, there, I'm doing my exercise today. Might be boring for you, but for me, I just want to encourage others to do the same in my age. And really look after your bodies to get more out of it. Okay, thank you. Good night. See you later.